up a bit, went grocery shopping for him, got him some cleaning supplies. The only thing he has left to do is his laundry. And then probably clean his shower. That's it. I've been up since 7 this morning. It's 9 now. Yesterday I got up at 7 also. I've been waking up earlier, I've noticed. I've been going to bed a little later than usual. I'm sleeping less. I don't know if it's a good thing or not. Maybe it is. I started taking some gummy multivitamins. I think that's helping me get a little more energy. Feeling so lethargic. I'm eating a little more. By a little more this week, I mean this morning I ate one egg and one corn tortilla. And that was like satisfying enough. I'm still not the happiest with this haircut. I don't know what's going on, but whatever. It's giving me this 70s vibe. I guess I'm okay with it. I'm really close to going back and getting another haircut, but I'm super hesitant. I've been listening to and watching a lot of podcasts and spiritual channels and just drawn to a lot of different perspectives of reality and spirituality, and it's definitely brought more clarity and peace into my mind. I'm able to see things a bit more clearly. I'm still searching, and that's why we're here on Earth, right, in the first place, to just keep searching, discovering who we are. I'm feeling good about everything. I'm ready to manifest my best life, okay? Whatever that looks like. I guess it looks like whatever I decide it looks like. So I am ready to manifest a happy, creative, peaceful life where I am enjoying what I do every day, including work, or possibly even being able to survive off of the things that I create. You know, not possibly, but definitely. I definitely want to be able to survive off of the things I create and enjoy the process of doing it and enjoy every aspect about it. I want to be as knowledgeable as I can about the process and invite inspiring, creative people into my life. Also, yeah, I'm ready for this, and I realize that the one thing that's been holding me back my whole life is that maybe I didn't think that I deserved it, like really deep down, or that it wasn't for me, like everything that I wanted or dreamed about wanting just maybe was a little bit out of reach, or that there was a way that I had to sacrifice so much to get to somewhere, and all of that is just in my mind. It was not true. It was false, and it was things that I probably thought were true because I was manifesting them, or maybe people around me were giving me the energy that it just was a pipe dream, or whatever the case may be. I always did what I wanted anyways. And it took me to some really cool places, but somehow those places were still surrounded with some negative energies and people that I felt like were holding me back. And sometimes I would feel a lot of fear. Life is good.